we are going to celebrate World Numeracy Day. Math is not only for solving numbers. It's also for adding joy, subtracting sadness, dividing sorrow, and multiplying love and forgiveness. Now I'm going to make an addition kit. Let's go! By using my old scrap, I made like this. Now I divided this into 24 parts. This is how we have to divide into same 24 parts. My project is ready.
This one is 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 1 is 4. Okay. The same way we can subtract. 5 minus 1 is 4. 3 minus 6 minus 2 is also 4. 7 minus 3 is also 4. 8 minus 4 is also 4.
Thank you, Rachel ma'am, for giving this excellent idea. Bye!